day 86 fishing, guys. I think I got another freaking turtle on. About to find out, though. Where's this at? Yeah, that'll be fine. Ah! I got hooked.
Stay right there, buddy, please.
Here he is. I grabbed this one with no fear. Yesterday I was scared because that one was a snapping turtle, I'm pretty sure. This one is not. I'm certain that it's not. So I'm going to go ahead and get this hook out of his mouth. If I can get a hold of my pliers before he runs off with my pole. Oh, and he's running with it. He's running. There you go, buddy. You hang out right there, okay? Because I got to get that out of your mouth. Do not jump to your death. Because you won't die, it'll just hurt. Aw, crap. Where's my freaking pliers, dude? This sucks. That sucks bad. Ha, found him. Stay still for me. Dude, I'm not trying to hurt you, I promise. Come on. Get all that meat off of there so I can see where the hook is. Come on, dude. There we go. Shrimp's off. Now I can see the treble. Got it off. All right, buddy. I'm gonna let you go. Go ahead, do your thing. Come on now. Come on, Ruff. Name you Raphael. There you go. It's time to go home. All right, buddy. See you later. Have a good life. Oh, that's not a skunk. I caught a turtle. Caught a bass earlier, but I couldn't get video of it.